When I think of the word elimination, I want to vomit.
Mixed emotions.
We're ready to go, and we're ready for Foxtrot and quick step, isn't it?
And yeah, I was thinking everyone's getting their injuries. Jonathan had a very bad neck and back injury. Leanne's kneecap is loose.
Leanne is injured.
Yeah.
And she's standing here today after 2 days of missing rehearsals. And she's killing it. So
it was a tough week for us.
It was. But we're here and we're doing it.
Having the highest score last week really puts a bit of pressure on me, extra pressure, because obviously you don't want to go down again. So to try and keep that standard up, you know, and just give it even more than last week. So that's what I'm aiming for, to just keep the standard there.
I can't think of anything right now to say because I'm so tired and so nervous.
He's got a very bad sprain. He did it in rehearsal yesterday. He was told not to dance and that it was going to take 4 weeks to heal. And in our rehearsal today, he couldn't carry on with his jive. So it's touch and go for us today, really, in our jive. And I'm hoping and praying that he can pull through and take lots of painkillers and get through.
I'm feeling a bit nervous. It feels like the first episode again because we have two dances to do and we've never done that. So everything we're doing again tonight is new.
Well, Foxtrot, it's all about chasing Nombulelo around, you know, charming my way into Nombulelo's good books, and yeah, but it's a nice one, so I enjoy the storyline. And the next one is we're doing a quick step. Which it's more vibey, and obviously we're still in the hold, but I like the quick step. I like things that are faster, you know, more vibey, got rhythm there, because I'm a fast mover, so I like that. These slow moving things are not for me.
Foxtrot's very difficult and jive is very energetic and it has to be entertaining, so I've tried to make both dances really quite fun and cute. Oh look,
what's
that
going on here?
That's why Z's getting tense.
See, this is what a 10 looks like, huh?
Hey,
look at that pose.
Ons doen Viennese waltz en ons doen 'n samba. En ek het regtig konsentreer om harde goeie tegniek te werk. En kom ons hoop dit werk vanaand, laat ons sien.
I very much feel like a bride. So apparently I'm married to Brandon while Strictly is on.
Jy weet ons het geen vrouls of enigiets soos dit nie, maar sy lyk pragtig, sy dans absolutely amazing. So
today with the samba, we're going all African on it. We're bringing Brazil back to Africa, to where it comes from.
Yeah, the quick step is just a beautiful, romantic and fun dance because it is quick and quirky. We have to keep going and smiling and a lot of jumping, but it is still very romantic. We try to keep it that way.
First dance is a waltz, which is a very emotional dance, but I'm actually quite happy dancing it. So it's a funny thing because it's about what we go through behind closed doors and the emotions we go through that the public don't see and the problems that we have and the loved ones that take us through it.
The jive is happy because we're happy and we're dancing to the song happy.
And I actually feel quite depressed when I dance the jive. So it's very confusing emotions for me.
Well, the whole show was filled with surprises. I mean, some couples were dancing really great and then they kind of blew it, like Jonathan and Haley. John upped his game and it changed, and I think the whole show is just becoming more and more unpredictable. It's good to see the quality of dancing, I think, is getting better, and even people, you know, like Ashish, I think his performance was better tonight, and I think he's obviously taking it more seriously and not just relying on the viewers. The unpredictable surprise of no one going home, I think, was a nice surprise in a way, because we get to see everybody again. It gives them another chance to work harder and pull themselves together and give us 100%.